Mental health does not respect zip codes. Mental health impacts everybody. Meadows Mental Health Policy Institute was formed to make sure that every Texan could have access to mental health help when they need it.
The Meadows Mental Health Policy Institute was created in 2014, and it arises out of the philanthropic vision of the Meadows Foundation.
The foundation's objective in creating the Mental Health Policy Institute was to ensure that Texans of all ages and from all parts of the state can access treatment and care for their mental health needs when they need it.
Texans want to fix this issue. They recognize the value of early intervention and prevention strategies, and community leaders are rising up and paying attention to this issue as never before.
We hope to bring communities together to share their best practices. It is a challenge because of big discrepancies between services that are available in our urban areas and those that are not available in all of our rural areas.
We have a lot of work to do in our state, but there is a growing awareness of the fact that we need to address these problems.
50% of mental health needs emerge before the age of 14. That means we have a tremendous opportunity, particularly in middle school settings, but also in high school settings and elementary school settings, to help teachers identify kids with needs and to be able to help schools have the resources they need so that parents have choices. The Meadows Mental Health Policy Institute also believes that we have a special obligation to returning Texas veterans and their families to help them heal the wounds of war, be back here in their communities, and to give veterans and their families the services they need. Too often, we don't have services available to folks and they end up in the criminal justice system. There are a lot of people who are only in jail because they have unmet treatment needs. Meeting those needs in medical settings also frees up law enforcement and the criminal justice system to do their jobs.
You know, there's been a denial of really understanding the magnitude of mental health and substance abuse problems that we face in this state.
In Texas, one of our biggest issues that we need to address is eliminating the bias against mental illness.
Mental health has been something that has been really in the shadows. People don't want to talk about it. They don't want to admit that either they have it or a family member has it or a friend has it.
It's okay to raise your hand and say, I have a mental health problem I need help with. Just like it's okay to raise your hand and say, I have breast cancer.
In 5 to 10 years from now, Texas will be recognized as a national leader in terms of meeting the behavioral health needs of its citizens. And we're going to do so in a way that's cost effective, in a way that's compassionate, and in a way that improves the quality of life in all of our communities.